Yeah. Man, fuck all these niggas hating on me. Yeah. Yesterday I fucked the waitress. I came outside with my plate, she was waiting on me. And y'all ain't talking about shit. She be telling me to smile when she ride my dick. Young niggas going wild, keep begging for a hit. He be saying, don't argue, big bro, put some paper on him. Niggas worrying about who greater.
That was a fit. Stretch it out a little bit. I play basketball and I also play with other balls.
What? Yo, bro.
This kid's sleeping away.
This is what you want.
Hey. I got a lucky. I got a little girl. All right.
Well, today's the day, guys. We go to New York. Sick as fuck, guys. Just bear with me here. I've been sick for the past, like, I don't even know, like 3 days now. But I'm finna go clean up real quick. I look like shit right now. Holy shit, that's a lot better. Yeah, guys, I've been like, you know, not feeling good. My nose is like stuffy. I have a major headache and a cold, a fever, and everything. It's bad. We getting ready right now to go. I'm already packed pretty much. I mean, I have, you know, that thing full, my backpack, all that stuff. But you guys can see, I'm a little dripped out. You know, just a little bit dripped out for New York to be out here. On the way to New York. But people keep repeating that you'll never fall in love when everybody keeps. God damn it, it's freezing. Hey guys, what's up? I'm not sure how well you guys can hear me because the microphone obviously it broke. I've been at my aunt's house in the Hamptons for about couple days now. I've been sick this whole time, so I haven't really been recording much. But right now, in a few minutes, we're gonna be going to like the actual city part. I'm packing up right now. This place is huge, though. This place, like, this is where I've been staying. This is the basement part. I've been staying down here most of the time. They even have a whole entire, like, fucking movie theater up in here, bro. It's crazy. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, bro. It's pretty cool. But, anyways. In New York City, but yeah, we made it to New York City. I'm so tired from that car drive and all that. I'm probably gonna take a nap or just sleep the rest of the night away. I'm not too sure. Is it too dark in here? Holy shit. Hey guys, we're in New York City. You guys can hear the siren. I hope my mic's not too fucked up because of the fucking thing that I broke like an idiot. I'm gonna take a nap. I'll probably see you guys when it hits tomorrow or sometime later tonight. Tomorrow, we're probably gonna go around. Probably go to Times Square, probably go to a bunch of places, probably explore New York City tomorrow. Guys, we are back. I did get a haircut today. I don't know if you guys can really see it. While we were in Times Square, we did cop a new pair of shoes. These are the University Dunk Lows. They're pretty fire. We're going back to Florida tomorrow. You guys can tell we already packed up. Just waiting for tomorrow to come. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I know this video wasn't like the other ones, but you know, I don't have my cameraman, all that stuff, so it's a little difficult to record things. Got some clips done. Jesus. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Next video should be coming out soon. You know, more ideas, all that stuff.
You can chase my pee and my semen with the henny.
All right, I got you on camera, fool. I got you on camera, fool. I got Mark on camera.
You can hear. Camera. Okay, you remember seeing me in this shirt?
I think so.
Is that right? Remember how skinny my arms were?
Sure.
That's literally a month of working, bro.
Wait, is that your right or left hand?
This is my left arm.
Oh, no wonder it's all weak.
Huh?
Nothing. I said, is that your right or left hand? And you said left, right?
Yeah.
I said, no wonder it's all weak.
Oh, that's fucked.